Interesting in Music, The Overtones. Now your hosts, pastors of Victory Outreach, Sonny and Julie Arguinzoni.
So without taking any more time, it's a real privilege, and we're excited about having this tremendous group. They look really beautiful, good group of young people. Right now, let's give a real praise the Lord. Welcome to the Overtones. Amen.
How can we reach? Yeah. my feet with your pure water of life and bathe me in your newness. Oh, accept my living sacrifice.
We're from the First Baptist Church of Pomona, and this is the Overtones, an audition group out of the larger choir, the Young Faith. Now, the Young Faith was the one that presented the Cross and Switchblade.
You are excited. She's excited about Jesus, and that's what I love to see, a group that's excited. Why don't you go ahead and sing another song for us, okay? Let's give them another hand.
Music to my
set out to prove that Jesus was a good man, but was not the Son of God. In the midst of Lewis' studies, he became a committed Christian and developed some keen insight into who Jesus really was. This song we're about to sing is entitled Lord, Liar, Lunatic, and is based on this insight. Lewis believed that every man should decide for himself whether Jesus was the Lord he said he was the world's biggest liar, or a raving lunatic. But that we could not call him just a good man, because he did not give us that option. The third verse asks the all-important question, what you gonna do when the choice gets down to you? Are you gonna call him Lord, liar, or lunatic? The choice is up to you.
I just wanna
once again, the Overtones. Praise God.
I found it hard to believe someone like you cared for me. You put this love in my heart. I tried but could not refuse. You gave me no time to choose. You put this love in my heart.
You put this love in my heart.